Well, the background to this project is that we are absolutely certain that public health as a discipline and as a practice is neglected, marginalised. Public health is about health promotion, it's about disease prevention, and increasingly today it's about ensuring that we also look on after the planet on which our healthy lives depend. And so we want the public health workforce, the public health community, to engage more seriously with the big issues confronting our societies. And as far as we know, no one else, at least in the public health workforce, is thinking about these issues sufficiently at the present time.
And also it's a very good time in terms of positioning public health to be more central to the decisions that are being made about the way that human development will take place, the agenda, how that will take place after the 2015 period.
Well, we would like the public health community, the public health workforce, to be much more centrally engaged, not only in decisions about health and how health systems operate and are led, but also to be more central to the discussions which are taking place now in the lead up to 2015, the end of the Millennium Development Era, so that when decisions are made about health in the next 15 years, that the public health approach is central to these discussions. And that there is a focus not on just on disease-specific issues, not just on malaria, TB, HIV/AIDS, but on the underpinnings of health, the underlying determinants of health, so that we can all flourish, irrespective of what diseases might be prevalent in particular societies.
Bellagio is an exceptional place, I have to say, and we are very honoured to have had this time out, this opportunity.
It's not only allowed us time for reflection and discussion amongst ourselves, between ourselves, but we've also had this opportunity to do much deeper reading in a whole variety of projects, and of course to engage with the other residents.
And so they've been actually working on, surprisingly to us, they're actually working on areas very relevant to what we're doing. So there have been people working on resource management or food insecurity, issues around governance and health diplomacy. All of these things, we see possibilities for having a stronger public voice there, a voice for the public, presumably, since all of those will represent the public.